part one of this series. It took me 45 minutes to get Two Man Feed. And when I say Two Man Feed, I don't mean Two Man on-screen feed, unsplit, unshit, Call of Duty, no scope across map. I'm talking about three quick kills, or two quick kills with an Nolan Beyond. Today I aim for three quick kills with a Nolan Beyond. Now you may think, oh, that's so easy, DPJ, anyone can... No, I can't do that. I cannot do that. It's so hard for me. You guys probably, if you missed episode one, I'll link it in the video description. It's more so about shits and giggles, your guys' entertainment, seeing me fail, because that's what you're getting here. I ain't no true Vanguard. I can't snipe for shit in this game. I mean, it's so hard for me. But I do want to learn, and the only way you're going to learn is by using it, and that is a Nolan motherfucking beyond, even. Now, if you guys do like this series and want to see more, do smash that like button. If I do, well, I'll probably play for half an hour to 45 minutes for this episode. If I don't hit a three-man feed in this episode, I'm just gonna have to end it and then start a fresh episode probably tomorrow or the next day, because I got shit to do. I can't play in Destiny all day as much as I'd want to. Got a fucking neck ache, I don't know what happened. Woke up with that shit. But what am I using here? I'm using the Gunslinger, Nolan Beyond, Party Crasher. I'm gonna put on this so I can rocket people in their faces. I got my, I only use this club because of the increased Crucible reputation. I've got Zone full A future walk up here with what happened to today happen then? I can't even remember. Let's have a look.
Zone A secure.
What was it? Was that how many is it was? Knucklehead radar. Oh, here we go.
Zone B.
What?
Secure.
And I'm not hitting then. Now I can snipe better with Nolan Beyond than I can with any other sniper. As weird as that is. I know. Anybody else? Oh!
Gained the lead.
That could have been so good! Shit, there's my two-man feed. Well, two two-man feeds already over. Fuck you, boy. Ah, bitch, get no score, motherfucker!
Enemy captured zone B.
Well, my road to a two-man feed ended straight away. First fucking shot. First two shots. So that is fucking cold. Well, not too bad. So slightly bombed up though. I'll catch your points because I like to play the fucking objectives as well, you know what I'm saying?
You neutralize zone C.
Come on,
you're in the lead. Zone C captured.
Don't push me though. Don't be pushing
zone
me though.
Zone A lost.
You know that I won't get another kill. For this whole fucking time.
Enemy captured.
Come on.
Zone A.
You're fuck you.
Behind.
Everyone can shotgun, bitch. And the fuck are they else on the go? Ah! I'm so bad. I just spat all over the controller. I need to plug this shit in because I know it's going to die. My controller's got a funny thing about dying. At the craziest times, so I don't even know. You don't even die, it just loses connectivity to my Xbox, so you know. I don't care about it. Yeah, kill me, I don't give a shit. There we go. I don't give a fuck! Fuck off, dickhead! Come with your fucking chips and burgers on me, mate! Uh oh. I asked for that. This ain't going well so far. It went good at the start. But now it's going real bad. Anybody else? Nope, I don't want to team up. I don't want to gang up on me.
Zone Heavy ammo.
One down, bank! Trip. I hate trip mines. I think they mentioned something about hunters. I didn't really read it up there. I know it was like a preview up there. Weapon buffs and nerfs and shit. They say something about
heavy ammo available.
The a hunter getting some. I don't know. I wasn't even paying attention. I don't know what that is. What? He hit me on the fucking pillar. Aim, but. Ah, why did I knew they were there as well as soon as I spawned. I just didn't think they'd come for me. I'm a fucking screw up. Fuck you. Ah, fire's on my team! What? I was on the ground when he landed that last shot then. I was on the ground. And I don't even know how I'm third on my team. I don't even know I'm third on my team. I'm never good at slamming a Gossier. Never.
Zone B neutralized.
See? Bad. Shit! That hurt. That hurt my whole body. What's going on? Die, bitch!
Enemy captured Zone B.
This game is so good! Right, mate. In there, hey, come on. I don't even know his bubble. Is this an apple? 5 minutes remaining.
Zone B secure.
Oh, fuck you, chips and but it's done got me about 6 times this one fucking game, motherfucker. Uh-oh. I would never kill him. I wasn't never gonna kill him then. If I would have no-scoped and killed him then, I would just... Blinky bastards. Fuck you, bitch! I fuck you up, motherfucker! Give me that shit. Little bitch. Oh! No! Oh! Was it yesterday? I don't even know, but I just do so many fucking live videos and I don't know when I put them out, but I think I did. I'm doing like a new series, it's basically going back to them sexy year one weapons and using them. Was that yesterday? No, it weren't yesterday. Yesterday I posted a Mayhem video where I played Mayhem for an hour or so. And in that I showed you guys how bad I was at sniping, bad as in shit. And I was using the Steel Piercer. Playing Mayhem, just went so bad. And if you watch that video, you could probably already tell that I'm better with a Nolan gun than with a normal sniper. Oh! Oh, you fucking blinky bastard. Fuck you. Who's this kid? Oh! Confused the fuck out of me then. Fucking load of wolves. No, I haven't used that properly in PvP yet. I know people are telling me it's a beast, but no, I don't know. I don't know. Push rifle shotgun sort of thing. 360 Panuken! Yeah, you will blink out of the way, you fucking chips and burger out of the way, little bitch. Okay, so how is that not my kill? How is that not my kill then? Ah! What happened? He didn't even talk to me. He ate me worse than the bread. That's it. Did it kill me? That's crazy.
Zone B lost.
That's crazy.
Gained the lead.
Oh, we're gaining the lead. What the fuck is going on here? We're like a few thousand points behind. I'm
nice
paying attention.
Work, Guardians.
Oh, we won.
Your efforts have been noted.
I'll take that. So as you can see, this ain't going too well at the minute. Quite a fun game though. Quite fun playing, running around and all and beyond. I enjoy it. I enjoy that shit. Come positive too. Ain't gonna complain. Ooh. Damn. You had to reload on a blue blue auto rifle. Shit in hell. That is A, I think it's a 88 and 8 that is. 88 rate of fire, 8 impact. Nice, nice, nice. Let me put in another 3 of coins. There, if it doesn't get me from my fucking menu. Yeah, actually, did I actually finish off what I was saying about that new series I want to do? Unless you guys, I don't know if I'm going to post it before I've posted this. I've recorded a video already of the first weapon, but I don't know if I'll post it before I post this. But either way, it's basically me going back, using them amazing year one weapons. Weapons that are not available to get in year two. But another point in the video, besides the fact you guys see me run around in PvP with these amazing weapons, which I do okay with. Obviously, I can't do amazing because I ain't amazing at PvP, but I do okay with. But also showing you guys the year 2 equivalents to them. So, I don't know if I've got any on me to demonstrate. No, I haven't. I have the Lodan P14. This is an amazing auto rifle for PvP. I mean, I posted a weekly montage, basically me failing, doing good, blah, 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 about 2 weeks back. In that video, I went on a 12 kill streak with this weapon, and a lot of people were wondering what this was. It is the Lodan P14. I haven't done a video on this one yet, but I will do a video on it. But it's year 2 equivalent. It's got this right here. Can't pronounce that motherfucking name. But let's remove the N and the Z and put the D at the beginning and call it the Diarrhea. But yes, that's basically the year 2 equivalent. Exotic Monte Carlo, basically the same. But obviously with an exotic, you can't get a better roll, better stability, a different roll, so to speak. Same as the Zalo Supercell. Same. 88 and 8 impact rate of fire as this Lodan P14, but like I said, it's got its fixed roll, so you can't get a different roll. See, with this here, this is the gunsmith weapon. This can come with different rolls, and if he has got a package, I would suggest you saving it until he has that perfect stability roll. Try and get counterbalance on it. What have I got on this? I've got crowd control, rodeo, and brace for aim. Now, this is okay, but it isn't as good as this. This one's got something about this hidden hand on this weapon just makes it a headshot machine, and it's got almost max stability as well. But it's a beast. It really is an absolute monster. Great, great, and probably the best year one auto rifle I've used, and it still dominates in year two. And the point of having year two equivalents because of Trials and Iron Banner. Well, yes, if I haven't posted that video already, stay tuned for it. The first weapon I'm gonna do is an amazing pulse rifle called the 123 Syzygy. Incredible weapon. Incredible weapon. Probably my favourite PvP weapon of all time. I don't know what. Fucking last doing on my desk. It's a car mount, camera, sensor, shit, thingy. Oh, this is gonna go bad. This is gonna go so bad.
Control.
Okay, so there's four of us.
Bravo team.
Let's get this shit done.
Time to
no
fight.
No one beyond for days.
Capture all zones.
Excuse me. Look at this dude.
Enemy captured zone A. You captured zone B.
Beeline.
You're in the
Did
lead.
Did he die?
Yeah. Enemy captured zone C.
Is that my trick mine or his? Because I kill myself on my trick mine so many fucking times. It's unbelievable. He's gonna come from my left or right now, aren't they? I'm just gonna be trapped in the back. You know what the fuck?
Gains the lead.
Come on.
Zone A neutralized. You're falling behind.
I'm your friend, mate. She's trying to hit me there with a pulse.
Zone A.
I mean, a fusion. I don't care, that hit him.
You're in the lead.
I got a hit marker then. About 10 seconds after he landed, and I got an assist with it. It's just fucking laggy. And everyone's on green bars, I don't get it. Everyone's on green bars. I don't mind this game. I didn't even see him.
Lost
and it was
lead.
Too late before I could even get into cover. There's not many. I ain't gonna. Let's check out the whole team. Get this fucking 3-man feed.
Gained the lead.
This is some dry ass lobby. This is why I love Mayhem. Mayhem's just so fucking fun. Oh, I'm dead.
Zone C neutralized.
These kids are gonna come. I don't know why I'm trying to quick scope. Or drag scope. Or no scope.
Zone C secure. All zones held. You have total control.
See what I'm saying? I don't care.
Zone B lost.
That weapon has aim assist. That weapon has the most aim assist of any sniper in any game ever. How quick did he just come out there? And I don't care about a bit of lag. It's some laser beam. Aim but accuracy. Oh, fuck! I just don't get how people can be that good with a sniper. It takes the fuck out of me. Where the fuck is this kid just going? Oh, my. I'm just
neutralized.
Getting shagged from every side. This game is not going well.
Lost.
I hate this map at the best times. And when you got to use an online beyond as well. Fuck that shit.
Oh, enemy captured beating. Zone C.
I get the user. Is it just
you
me and you now?
Zone B.
No. What the fuck's going on? I had a break, that's okay. That's okay. Shade step, bang, dead. No head come up, nothing, bang. That is ridiculous, man. That is ridiculous. Fuck it, I'll catch you this. Ready for this? If I hit anybody there, I'm just gonna rage quit and never play the
game
again.
Enemy captured zone A. You neutralized zone C.
Dead.
Secure.
Yeah, you sit down. You sit motherfucking down. Cause I'm only trying to know land beyond. I mean, like, it's all good. You can overbomb me and then red death me. Don't care about that. I'm shutting it
off.
Rush this now. Okay, I'm gonna step out here and die. What's going on? That was the worst of the worst lag I've ever seen.
Heavy ammo on the way.
That was terrible. That was terrible. That was disgraceful.
You neutralized zone C.
How do people play like that?
Heavy ammo
available.
I mean, like, available.
How do people play like that?
Zone C.
Fuck off, prick. I mean, like, I got back in. Oh, that back in action medal, though! I mean, like, how does somebody play on a connection like that? Oh, shit, motherfucker. You know he is playing in a cave somewhere. He's playing in a cave.
Zone B.
Tethered to his 2G phone.
Enemy captured zone B.
And it's just so easy to kill me. I just shit. I'm just shit. I hate this fucking game. Yeah, die, bitch. It's got to get big. There we go.
You neutralized.
That was the worst. That's the worst lack of experience in ages. I'm just shit.
You captured Zone B.
Oh, hear that thunder outside? Fucking hell! So I mean, it's hot here. But yeah, it's fucking thundering.
Zone C.
Crazy ass British weather.
Enemy captured Zone C.
Have I even got a kill yet? I'm not even sure. I got one kill. I got a gun in there. I ain't getting enough 3-man feeds in this game. That's for damn I'm fucking sure.
Only 5 minutes left.
If I ever do hit a 3-man feed, I ain't never hit a 4-man. Just so you know. Wall! Fuck my life! Fuck it. What happened to him then? What happened to him then? He put a bubble down, it just disappeared.
Zone B secure. Zone A neutralized. Zone A secure. Zone B lost.
I hate my life.
Zone B.
I need a big map. I need a big map like Shores of Time. Something like that. These small ass close quarter maps ain't no good for me. The fuck? Fuck you, bitch. I see you dead.
Zone C neutralized. Zone C secure.
I was so fucking trapped in. So trapped in. Dickhead. Give a fuck. Good luck. Okay, now. Nah. I don't even know how. Oh my lad, that magnetic grenade. I didn't even see him throw it. I just heard it fizzing in my face. Fizzing towards my face. I'm about to throw your coins. Yes, I did. But at least it's... Oh, get turned on! Get turned on! I got fuck. I teabag, yes! I teabag with own somebody.
Zone A lost. Zone B neutralized.
I'm a scrub.
Zone B secure. Enemy captured Zone A.
Fucking hell. Still winning now, so it's all good. So good in the hood.
Zone C lost. Ha! Enemy captured Zone C.
Ah! I just can't hit this loss in there. And I can't hit none. Oh, you can teabag me all you want. You can teabag me all you motherfucking want. Ha ha ha!
1 minute.
Come on, finish him off, kid. Oh, get out! Oh, was that you, teabag? I don't even know, but I'm teabagging anyway. Bitch! Bitch! I fuck you up with my no lamp, yeah, motherfucker.
Zone A.
Oh, you jumped on my head!
Zone B, lost.
Dickhead!
Zone A, secure. Enemy captured zone B.
Individual achievement, what's all that there? I don't even know. I don't even know. Some fucked up weather, man. Oh shit, that's a terrible fucking score. Shit roll on your pyre crusher. This virtual reality has got me hooked. I might buy one or like get what you need, it's fucking to do it all and shit. See what it's all about, because I like the look of it. I thought at first it's going to be some sort of gimmick, but it don't look to be that way to me. It looks like they're taking it seriously and the possibilities are unbelievable. Imagine a 3D, well obviously it's going to be 3D, but imagine a virtual reality Destiny playing with that shit and running around fighting. That'd be amazing. Even better, imagine a 3D Pokemon game where it's an open world where you have to run around, collect all them Pokemon, build them up, build their stats and fight other people. It's incredible. I don't know what the fuck this is. It come today. I bought like some things for my car plates in my car, well, like things for the side of my seats. And it's coming in the car, coming in. It don't smell. It's like some little ass floppy ass happy man. I have no idea what the fuck that is and you don't eat it. Does it stick to shit? Oh, it sticks to shit. No, it don't. Oh, it does, it sort of sticks to windows. Why the hell would you want that in your car? Fuck is that shit? Let's put it back in this plastic. Actually, it's going around my desk over pulling. Put him there. If he sticks. No, it's not going to stick. Stand him up next to my pop vinyl, my Triple H pop vinyl. I'm going to send me something free. Send me something I can fucking use. A pack of mints or something. Crossroads. What map's this now? Oh, I may just be able to get a few snipes on this. This camp, sit in a bush somewhere, and camp.
Control. Alpha team.
Alpha team. Let's go.
Capture and defend, Guardians.
Let's motherfucking go. What time is it? 1:45. Oh, shit, let me get that point. Get them points, motherfuckers.
You captured zone A. Enemy captured zone C. You're in the lead.
Bitch, sit down! Dude, that makes it closer. It probably won't, but still. Why did it let me shoot then? Oh, you fucking longbow, you
lost
fucking piece of shit! GBR Harris, you motherfucker!
Gained the lead. Enemy captured zone B.
I can't hit them and it's 3 shots and I can't hit them. Oh my tits! I got wrecked.
You're falling behind. Zone B neutralized.
I got fucking wrecked, man.
Zone
I got abused.
Secure. You're in the lead.
that come up with the answer. Yeah, let's go first. Go on, love, across the map. Oh, there's so many three figures. Oh, fuck. I can hit them, but it's just not doing no damage. What the fuck? What the fuck is all this shit about? So they have to be headshots. Basically come across here, don't they? Like that can hit a headshot even when it's not fucking moving. Let's see what we can do if we can see anybody. I get my fucking face taken. Ah! Someone's looking at me! Dickhead! Yeah, GBR Harris, motherfucker! What the fuck? When did that almost kill you?
Zone A lost.
Oh, GBR House again, you won't go, motherfuckers. Come on.
Enemy captured zone
A. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. You got wrecked, kids. You got wrecked. That was amazing. That was fucking amazing. It's coming back for me, though. He's coming back
lost
for me.
The lead.
Oh, shit.
Gained the lead.
Took it, man. Fist that panic, that motherfucker. That's what I do, I don't. Anybody across here? I'm gonna get sniped in the face.
You're falling behind.
Oh shit, I shot the wrong person then. Wow! That's some glitch ass fuck. Sit down, motherfucker. I got one shot left in my fucking No Land Beyond.
You're
that
in
ain't
the
good.
Lead. You neutralize zone C. Zone C captured.
I don't think I've got any arms that allows me to carry more ammo for fucking snipers. I'm just, fuck now, I'm just gonna run in, die, for fuck. That'll do, my TV just went off. Have I got anything that allows me to carry my ammo for snipers? What have we got in these? Rocket launcher.
Lost the lead.
Shotgun.
Zone B.
Gun.
Lost.
Okay, nothing there. Nope. Fuck it. Don't really matter.
Enemy captured zone B.
Doesn't really matter.
Zone A neutralized.
Thunder outside, scared the shit out of me.
Zone A, secure.
Oh. I like, that first shot should have hit him. That point of this was all
heavy
on his head.
On the way.
So obviously you don't shoot where the point is. It must be a little lower.
Zone A lost.
A little lower. A little blinking fucker.
Heavy ammo available. Enemy captured zone A.
Oh. Yeah, I'd run as well, you little bitch! You take that heavy? Oh, great. Ah, I hit you! You should have died! Ha ha ha, dickhead! Killed me in a zombie apocalypse, though.
Zone A neutralized.
Oh, where did I switch, my man?
Zone A,
secure. Where did I switch weapon? Why did I switch weapon? You can dance on my body all you want, motherfucker.
Zone B neutralized.
Let me friend. That throw knife hit you. That throw knife hit him. I might shoot him anyway. Should be my kill. Oh, did he not? Oh, he went
enemy
over that
captured
side.
Zone B.
Oh, you cunt. My people are fucking fusion rifles, man. Fusion rifles for days. I reckon this road to a few men feet is going to go on for a few months. at least a few months. Oh fuck, where's that from? Hey, where's that from? That's my face. I saw you then, you little bitch. I saw you.
Gained the lead.
Fucking god, let's go for the teleport and fuck somebody up for 400. If it's 360.
You're falling behind.
Oh, 720! Ah, shit, I pressed the wrong button!
5 minutes left.
Oh, great, I'm going back. Oh!
Zone C lost.
We got C, motherfuckers, get C. Get
You're
C.
In the lead.
Very good, very good. We're getting B as well. Nice.
Zone B nice. Neutralized. Zone C secure.
I don't know where the enemies are, I still love B anyway.
Zone B secure. All zones held. You have total control.
Oh shit!
Zone C lost.
I'm dead. I'm so dead.
Enemy captured zone C.
Ah, fake! Oh, the perfect grenade! Uh-oh! Fucking, why is it you kill me with a blade dance? So why are you dancing like it's so good? Why are you killing me like you dance when you kill me like I'm good because I ain't? Did I shotgun you? I think I did. Oh dear, did I shotgun you as well? Oh dear, did I shotgun you as well? Buckshot my fucking bruiser, bitches! Yeah, it's easy to run around with a shotgun. I've got 3 coins on. No, I haven't. Cross map! You ready for this? Oh!
Zone A lost.
Ah! I thought I hit him! I thought I hit him! I thought I hit him!
Captured zone A.
Come on, lads, we need to catch him now. Let's go to a point. Let's go to a point. Cross map grenade!
Zone C neutralized.
Oh, I'm dead. Damn fucking fusion rifles! Fuck!
Lost the lead. Enemy captured zone C.
Let's go.
Zone A neutralized.
Ah, the fuck! What happened from there? I don't know, but it fucked me up. It fucked me up hardcore. Whee! Oh, catch C. Catch C. Come. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, just run straight past C. Alright, yep. Both of you. That makes
Enemy
sense.
Captured zone
A. We ain't trying to win or nothing. We're just trying to fucking, like, I don't know. Prat about with our Nord Ambulance.
You neutralized zone C. Only 1 minute left. Zone C secure.
I got no words can express how much I fucking hate that weapon because I ain't got it.
Defeat is imminent.
I just hate my life because of it.
Zone Just 30 seconds. Get it done.
Then defiant! Yeah, I ain't even got any defiant to fucking Jasmine! Oh, and that shit as well!
You will learn from this defeat.
Oh, I should have shot when I thought about it. Oh my life, I'm just so scrubby when it comes to snipers. Oh shit, I'm out. One more game. I'm just doing worse and worse now. I'm doing worse and fucking worse. Worse and fucking worse. Let's see, let me just put in 3 coins. Let's put in 3 fucking coins. Not that it does anything, because I don't get shit. Where's that bitch who kept killing me? GBR house. I wrecked him though. I wrecked him. And somebody else kept fucking doing that taking dance on me as well. I've got 6 packages saved, and I've got 3 to collect this week, so that's 9 packages I'll have. What I mean is I'm like accumulating about 50 packages for one massive video. Spoiler, haven't had a sniper yet. Haven't had a sniper yet. At all. For this hand cannon. Not bad, not bad at all. Pretty bad range, but still we've got a look in the chamber, we've got a rifle barrel, and we've got outlaw. It's not bad, is it? That's not bad. Try that bad boy and bang, baby! Also got this Herger D as well. I was gonna say J, then Herger D. We've got a glass half full, we've got a range finder, and we've got hand laid stock. So that's gonna have max stability, so that should be like a fucking laser beam. We've got glass half full, motherfuckers, and we've got a range finder. Now, what does this fall under? Because it's basically the same role as a Smart Marine, but I know the Smart Marine's more powerful than what it should be for its stats, fuck knows. But I know it don't shoot as fast as PDX-45 or the Hawksaw, so it shoots slower than them. So it's extremely good, actually. I'm going to try that. I'll level it up and try it and see how it goes. See how it goes. Yeah, I know. Don't have to tell me, I know. I just can't be asked to change shit around fucking intellect and strength and discipline shit. Fuck it! Fuck it all! Let's see what's going down in the Twitter world. Nothing much, really. People enjoying E3. Bit of porn there. Shouldn't be watching that. Crossroads again! Really? Oh, is it the same fucking team as well? I caught one of them, I didn't notice. Yeah, whatever. Oh, this is definitely my last game. Definitely my last game. I'll record another one maybe day after tomorrow. Day after tomorrow. Because this has been going on 44 minutes already. Only this game's going to take it to about victory, an hour. It's a long game, shit! Oh, you guys love the long gameplay as well. That's why I like, to be honest, I like to play PvP. Though I ain't good at it, I still like to play.
Captured. Enemy
you
captured.
Guys want to see me play? I will play!
You're in the lead.
Oh shit! This motherfucker's coming around the corner.
You're falling behind.
Rammer.
Zone B secure.
Bitch! I hate this fucking map as well, by the way.
Gained the lead.
I hate this map. I used to like it, but I hate it now. Fucking grenades coming out half an hour later as well.
Lost the lead. Zone C lost.
Oh, piss off!
Enemy captured zone C.
Fuck you. This is gonna go real bad. going real bad already. Moon. That is not Hawk Moon, that's Have Canoe. I will not pronounce your name as Hawk Moon, it's Have Canoe. Have Canoe Moon, motherfucker! Free! Oh! Yeah, I fuck about like this a lot in PvP. I get so many messages saying, get wrecked, scrub! Fuck you. Come at me, motherfucker. Yeah, I get so many messages saying, you got wrecked, you got wrecked. You call yourself a YouTuber. You got wrecked. I'm like, yeah. And I'm running around fucking about, bitch. The fuck are you doing sweating? Fuck you. Any fucker else? Where'd you go, bitch? Where'd you go? I'm confused. Oh, he's dancing for me. Have Camoon dancing for me. Have Camoon come. Suck my dick!
Zone C neutralized.
Sit here. Pretend no one can see me. Hopefully they can't see me. I've been sniping. Boop, 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 boop. Quite scared actually. I'm doing. I thought there was a dog behind me snowing, but it's actually fun. Ooh, hear that?
Zone C secure.
Ooh, hear that? Ah, so that went through him, and then got dead. That's it. Bye, Happy Moon. You all. See what? See if we can hit anybody. Come on. Do you know where I can?
You're in the lead.
Perch my ass. I can't see me. Not there. What was hitting me then? And where was I hitting? I'm all there. I see. Okay, so that's lag. That was a lag because I was on him then. I was on him.
You're falling behind.
I was on him like a car. Oh shit, come here. This kid's wrecking up there. Oh, that's a good spot actually. Nice spot. Wrecked! Wrecked! No scope for dirty. I have some dirty no scopes. This fucking. Oh, this recording. I'm so dead from every angle. Blip! Blip! What? He blinked and shot me from a mile away!
A neutralized.
Oh my life!
Heavy ammo on the way. Zone A secure.
Oh my life.
All zones held. You have total control.
I'll go back to that where that was a good spot. Oh! I see you, motherfucker! Hey, fucker else, wanna go? Oh, there's troops coming.
Don't see you lost.
How did I know that was gonna happen? Have Camoon! Fuck you! Fucking bastard. Fucking bastard.
Total control. Good work.
Shame can't lie down like in Call of Duty. I'd sit here all fucking day. I know I'm gonna die. This is where I'm just gonna die. I don't care. Up there behind. Nope, I'm not fighting. I'm not fighting them because it fucked me up. You got freaking three people left in there. That should be enough. Touch. I don't know if you can do it when you're lying down, sitting down.
Zone C lost.
The reload cancel thing.
Enemy captured Zone C.
Go off then. Can you see? He's trying it! I don't think he's fussed about anybody else but me. How? Take my grenade in your face! Where was he? I think he died. Oh. Fucking hell! I'm down at a hole!
Remaining.
I'm down at a fucking hole! I don't even know where that was.
Zone C neutralized.
I don't even know where
Zone
that was.
Zone B
then.
Lost.
I don't even know where I'm going either.
Enemy captured Zone
Bitch!
B. Enemy captured Zone C.
Don't worry, lads.
You neutralized Zone B.
Oh no, why? Because my teammates are going to run straight past me trying to catch B. Oh! I threw that grenade across the map! Oh, that was some gangster shit!
Enemy captured Zone B.
OG gangster motherfuckers! Understand that! Kill him already! Yep,
zone
B. No scope, somebody across map.
You captured Zone B.
Oh, what? Some bollocks that was then. I don't care if I'm dead last. I don't give a fuck.
Zone B lost.
Gonna...
Enemy captured Zone B.
Oh
zone
shit!
C, neutralized.
How did I miss that guy in midair? How did I miss that guy in midair? And how? I'm not even last no more. Let's go. We got this shit. This is easy. This is easy. Well, that wasn't supposed to go there. Fuck up, my shit, bitch. Fuck you up. Fuck you.
Victory imminent.
The fuck happened, man? Titan just took every bullet there and just looked at me and didn't scratch him.
Zone
it didn't even scratch him. That was some bullshit. You ready
nice
for this?
Work, Guardians.
Oh!
Your efforts have been noted.
Boof! Oh shit, he went across the map! Sick. That was sick. That's at 55 minutes. 55 motherfucking minutes! Damn, I couldn't hit no three, man. That was stupid. That was. Come on, give me a nice Luna. Look in the chamber. No. Well, no, that is it. I ain't doing no more of that today. I've had enough of the No Land motherfucking beyond. But, guys, if you do want to see more, let me know down below in that comment section. Also, drop a like, I do appreciate the support, and it really does help out. You can let me know where I'm going wrong. I know where I'm going wrong. I'm just shit. It's simple as that. But hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for stopping by as always, and I'll catch you on that next one. Peace out until next time. Peace!